I'm very happy that I've been asked to associate with this event, largely because of the fact that Dubai is also a center which is emerging very rapidly into the field of economy and commerce, and also in other areas as well. It's a country which is being run so well, and so good things are happening every day that I would say that in no time it will overtake many such great cities and countries which are suffering because of many narrow considerations. Dubai is out of all this problem and is emerging as an economy which is accepting all kinds of contributions from all parts of the world without having any compunction or prejudice, any divisible force. So therefore, I am sure that BRICS Chamber of Commerce and Industry shall be able to deliver some good things for the economy of Dubai and UAE per se. In addition to serving the cause of five countries which are part of the BRICS bloc, BRICS Chamber has an objective of serving also associated countries, take whatever they can give, and also in return many things which they would need from us. So I would only suggest that, you know, Dubai being a very straightforward and very upcoming country would be able to absorb many of the good things which are working in those five countries, and much of FDI may be coming in the near future because of the pragmatic and very practical progressive policies being pursued by the government of Dubai and UAE. I wish the event all success. I am sure that BRICS will be certainly love to support the cause in a big way. Thank you.